Overnight, police tell us there was a shooting behind the Advanced Auto Parts in Marion Village. That's on Parsons Avenue in Columbus. Police say a woman was shot in the chest and taken to the hospital after an attempted car theft. Police got the call just after 1:30 this morning. The suspect is described to be wearing black sweatpants and a black sweatshirt. Police believe Ring camera video captured this incident. We'll update you when we learn more.